Okay, inventory 25. Are you war torn? Man, come on, give me something. Wait, did I? No, I didn't. Anything through the mountains? Through the highlands? Nothing. Maybe Edinburgh wants something from me. Okay. We got a lot of attacks for this. Yes. She does it in the surrounding countryside. Dragoons. Well, they are doing my job for me. That's good. A cannon! Shoot it! I wouldn't shoot it just there. It's a little bit excessive for, I don't know what he's doing. He's really going at it. Shot. And I get a club. Still more. Luckily, there's a lot of patrols going on. Mm-hmm. no, I didn't want that. Okay, I kind of understand now. Use any weapon. Oh, cool. Okay, got it. If I remember correctly, I believe dragoons dismount and then start shooting. Just wait here. Let me have a drink. Kill him! That's right, Leo! Air! Yeah! Oh, this might help out quite a bit, actually, with, money. Somebody else. Turn, head back, leave, party, you. There you go. Oh, thrusting does more damage. Okay. Wow, his plain shirt does more than the Grenadier's coat. Another dragon. For that. Oops, no, that's not what I want. L1, okay, no. That's right, I'm still on a quest. I gotta do that quest. Luckily, there's so many patrols going on. They might actually have a good, they have a good chance of actually catching them for me. Buy one. Let's see how much it sells for. Nine. Nope. Need like a higher tracking skill or something here. Good marketplace, goods. Oh yeah! Now I found somewhere to make money. Gimme, 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 gimme. You know what? I don't think I've seen any trade caravans. More. Man, they got a lot here. How about that one? Light recruit. Okay. So they must... Okay, they must mean different things, I guess. Something that would be extremely helpful. Oh, wait, ginkgo tips? No. Crap. What? Take an action. Good, I can make some money doing this. Recruit them as... Oh, it's light in... I saw it as line infantry. Oops. Marketplace and sell, sell, sell. Do the light infantry here. Now we're going places. Let's do it again, light, and now I can afford other processed grains. That's what I can afford. Recruit 8. Let's go again with wine. Cabbages. Okay. Yeah, I'll have to start splitting them up. Attack the bandits. Wearing trench coats. Triple rank. Polearm. I should change out the rocks. I kind of like how the pistols and the muskets use different weapons. Ammo. Here. 145 for musketry. Probably also just faster in general, too. Oh, they have 0 in athletics. They are equal. Well, they're technically a British recruit. Oh, yeah. They have a higher. Okay. Let's see how much my iron sells over here for. A good amount. Taylor, thick coat. I don't seem to be able to buy the military clothes. Double barreled pistol. That sounds awesome. What? That's not really a claymore, unless if it's a different name. Like 35, 25. Oh, I'm so getting that. And I'm getting this too. And I'm not going to hold on to the stones. Actually, I could hold on to both for now. I know it's a lot, but I'll do that for now. 50 cannon, carbine. Not accurate, but does more damage. Or I should say not as accurate. Wow, that's accurate. 100% speed rating 40, speed rating 50. Yeah, wow. Really? Well, keep that in mind. Patron, player, mercenary cavalry. Wandering poet. Okay. Yeah, they look pretty good in close combat. Alright. Okay. Oh, there's one! He's emerging from the ocean. Cavalry. Let's see what that's like. Okay. What was that? I don't recognize that name, actually. Those troops. Oh, farmer. Oh, this place is in trouble again! Rifled carbine. Oh, and they can be used on horses too. They're just slow to reload. Let us go with our own infantry. See what he's using. Okay. Fancy cannon barrel pistol. 20 accuracy. Here, use that one. You know what? Technically, I can have two guns on me. I don't need that. Let's give it a shot. Musketeers present column. Let's see what column is. I was late. Cool. If it rains, I guess they wear the jackets.